circular saw, then measure circular saw base. Mark HMR 9mm, then cut it. I put aluminum. Make slot on HMR same as aluminum size. Make sure everything is straight and fit. Cut HMR 6mm. Mark HMR, then make a slot. Cut HMR 9mm. Assemble all parts on slider. The result almost perfect and precision.